Let's go,
Let's go.
Corner man, let's go, baby.
We're in the corner.
Oh, we're in the tournament. Hey, what up, baby?
What's up? Gold medalist, 1984. Henry Tillman won the gold medal. He beat Mike Tyson amateurs. Mike Tyson beat him in the pros.
Yes, sir.
Can I go with y'all?
Yeah, come on.
I love it.
So this is a ring walk. You've done this many times yourself.
I've been here. What, 22 times?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
We ready. Rickhouse Boxing in the house. They're sponsoring. Cassius. Reporting. It's a packed house. Look at this. It's a big crowd. Ready?
Fans, here we go. Now entering the ring, 4 rounds of boxing in the super welterweight division.
Super welterweight.
Fighting on the blue corner. Cashton.
That means I'm
Roy.
A
heavyweight.
Super welterweight. Go ahead. Super welterweight. All right, here comes the decision, Jerry. What do you think? What's the
one? Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 rounds of action, once again, let's give both fighters a big round of applause.
It might be a draw.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have a split decision. Judge at ringside, Rudy Berrigan, scores the bout 38-37 in favor of Williams.
You got it.
Judge at ringside, George Cruz, scores the bout 38-37 in favor of Young. And judge at ringside, Zachary Young, scores the bout 38-37 in favor of our winner. By split decision, Cashton, Fanny O'Toole, Young!
That shit ain't necessary, nigga. What's up?
You may give, you're popular wherever you are.
You gotta go
to the hospital, have it checked out.
After we party tonight. We commenced the win after 5 long years, nigga. 5 long years.
Congrats.
Come on, man.
Good job.
I ain't gonna lie, bro, boy.
It's a good fight.
Boy,
I got a.
Yeah, boy.
Also, I get my PSN too.
What went through your mind? Do you think you won? Cassius, when they said the split, you knew you won or not yet?
I didn't know yet because, like you said, it was a good fight, man. And I feel like I did apply the jab a lot better than he did. So.
Also, also
broke his hand in the first round.
He has a gym out there in Carson. Is it still there? Okay, don't worry about it because he's out here. He is training individuals, ladies and gentlemen. He is the only man to beat Mike Tyson in the amateurs. And he did it twice. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the 1984 gold medal fights only.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Hold up, baby. How you doing, baby?
DM Elam. How you feeling, though? The hands a little hurt?
My hands a little hurt, but I feel good after 5 years, man. That's all that matters, man. It was a 5 year for me. And I got in there. The jab, I think the jab was the deciphering factor in that fight. And the hooks, right?
And the body shot. And how did Jerry do, in your opinion?
Thank you, baby.
How was it, Jerry? How was it? Working a card.
But I thought we won every fucking round.
Why?
Why? You killed him with the jab. Even 50 times with the jab. I mean,
split decision win is a win?
Yeah, it's a win to win. We'll take it anyway, but that wasn't even close.
He hurt his hand in the first round?
Yeah, but he still beat him up with one hand.
Other opponent? Daniel Williams' son was bringing it. He tried his hardest.
No, he did. He tried.
Cassie has a good chin.
Yeah.
You don't make a habit of it, but
he didn't square.
But he was trying to.
Yeah, but he did.
Well, what do you do now?
Go back to gym in a couple weeks, see what happens.
Enjoy the W.
You gotta win this off.
Right. Thanks for letting me be in the corner.
Well, thank you.
That was a great experience.
That's just fun, right?
It was good.
Next time, too.
Could have hung out with Floyd tonight, but I'm here.
Where's he at?
LA.
I know, but where?
It was Beverly Hills in Hollywood.
Oh, yeah. You still need
to help. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.